night they came out, they took me in a room with a computer, and they said, "Are you on medicine?" I said, "Yeah." "You know what you take?" I said, "No. I can't read that little thing or numbers." "Well, did you bring them with you?" I said, "Yeah, here they are. You want them? You can have them."
I think it's ridiculous to ask if you have your pills.
Yeah.
Well, no,
there's
you
an
should
urgent.
Know to go.
But technically, if you're a Geisinger person, well,
it's
if you're injured, you're going to the emergency room.
Well, if you're Geisinger,
wait, I just broke my leg. Let me just run back and get my pills so I can bring them with me.
Well, no, but like you said, if you're Geisinger,
you know, I wasn't even thinking of taking them, and my sister-in-law said, "Grab your pills just in case."
So mom was in, literally, her head was in a closet, and her feet were buttoned up against the female bathroom. If somebody wanted to cut, they came for her for a CAT scan, I had to get up and move my chair out of the closet so they could get her out. So she was there for, what, 20 hours. Then they moved her to the overflow for the emergency room for 2 days. And then, 8 hours before she got discharged, they put her in a room.
I said, "Why they put me in a room? I'm going out tomorrow."
Because I brought her a Dunkin' Donut hot chocolate. It was after something. It was late. It was after I cleaned her house. And I went right up. And I stopped at Dunkin' Donuts and got her a hot chocolate. Went into that room. There was a man laying there.
Yeah, I did the same thing.
And he goes, "Oh, my..."